Welcome back to Everybody in the Know. Hope you're subscribed and a member of the Know-It-All Nation. And if you could please leave a like, I would appreciate that very much too. Welcome back to another top five list. And today we're going to be tackling my top five favorite wrestling moves. Thank you to all my excellent Patreon supporters such as Edgar Perez. I really do appreciate the help. And if you want to become a member yourself, then go over and visit my Patreon page. Thank all of you so much. Now, I'm sure my list is going to differ from yours, so please feel free to tell me what your favorite moves are down in the comments, but do so respectfully and just understand that not everybody is going to agree, and that's totally okay. But with that being said, let's go ahead and get into the list. Starting us off is the Tarantula. I just love every time Yoshihiro Tajiri does this. And while I also do pop for his handspring back elbow, the Tarantula is the move that gets me to mark out the most for Tajiri. Next up is the Van Damminator. The first time I saw this as a kid, I went completely ballistic. A wrestling move and a chair being combined together? Who would have thunk it? I thought this should have been the most devastating end-all be-all moves in all of wrestling existence. And I also liked that it was a move that could only be done in a no DQ environment. And while there might be others who claim to be masters of the chair, for me, it's always going to be RVD. Up next, we have one of the most protected finishers of all time, the Razor's Edge. Razor Ramon was the first bad guy that I could ever remember actively cheering for after I broke out of the whole only cheering for babyface's little kid routine. And the Razor's Edge was a major reason for why I started rooting for the bad guy. Not only do I just love power bombs in general, but this looks so much cooler. And just by looking at this move, you could tell why this finisher is so protected, because it's just that good. And now we have the 3D. I'm always a fan of tag team finishing maneuvers, but out of all of them, the 3D is definitely the best one. And by seeing this move, it's very clear why the Dudleys are one of the most decorated tag teams of all time. Because how could you not book these guys to win after seeing that? And number one, the Sharpshooter. Like there could ever be any doubt, Bret the Hitman Hart, the excellence of execution and his finishing maneuver had put away so many wrestlers, especially during Bret's reign as Intercontinental Champion. As far as I'm concerned, this is the absolute coolest finishing maneuver ever, and Bret does it better than anybody else. And yeah, I am including Sting on that list. Well, there you go, my top 5 favorite wrestling moves, but what are yours? Let me know down in the comments, and thank you again for an awesome 5 years here on YouTube. And as always, Dave knows.